Alright, you guys, so I'm back at it with some more good AI. And now, we're gonna go ahead and try to go rescue, I should put away some things. I have them. I already have another one. That's a lot of shields, bro. Probably gotta dismantle some.
Garrison's shut down. The doors are sealed off. I don't think I can get in.
Find another way in then. Check the back. Don't take any stupid chances. Those bastards will rip you apart if they get the opportunity.
Okay, I found an entrance. Can't say it was easy, though. I'm going in.
Just keep your eyes open. Good luck in there.
Side now, let's see how it ends. Probably with my head on
Rice's men kidnapped Zara, raided his truck, and took all his gear. I just hope they didn't take all his research as well. Crane here. I could really use some GRE support right now.
That's too bad, Agent Crane. This is the Ministry of Defense.
The fuck? What the hell's going on? What happened to the GRE?
The Global Relief Effort's position here has been diminished. We are in charge now, and we have declared Harran a Code 1 target zone.
Wait. Just hang on. You can't just carpet bomb this place. There are still hundreds of innocent people in here. Maybe thousands.
Irrelevant. Doing this to protect billions of lives. Surely you can understand that.
Okay, just listen. There's this scientist in here named Zara, and he's been doing research on a cure, and he's really close. I've seen the research. If you bomb the city, just...
Acknowledged. The chances of one scientist in a wrecked city coming up with useful results are negligible at best, but... You have 48 hours.
2 fucking days? He gave me 2 fucking days. Bro, that's not even fucking shit. Dude, that's horseshit, bro. We're basically handing these people their death sentence, so I gotta hurry up and do shit. sorry. Okay. Going very slow. Oh, it's downstairs. Why am I upstairs then? What? He's spawning back upstairs. Good thing he did. There's a lot of things in here.
Friend. Scenes.
Brecken, I couldn't find Zara inside. The building looks empty, though.
There's an underground level. Maybe he's down there.
Why does it work after just like how many tries? Why so many meat cleavers? Alright, so quick subject. So. Okay. You mean? Okay. Well, I'll do all that later.
So. I don't care if he's crazy or not. I just don't want him pissed off at me.
Sure, I've been here before.
I'm going to go.
Lost another 1600. Ain't that fucking great? I'm just gonna fucking go off on them. Thank you.
about time!
I thought crouch was R3, but it's actually circle.
Doc, it's me.
Crane, thank God. Listen, this is important. I'm not safe anymore, obviously. But my research must not die with me.
You're not gonna die, Doc, but right now we have to get out of here. So please, lower your voice.
Oh, yes. All right. But understand, my research, it must reach Dr. Camden. That's why I gave the packages to Jade. I know you said you would deliver them, but she was there, and time being of the essence.
Doc?
So, it takes no more than a false hope of rescue to loosen the good doctor's lips. Hunt the scorpion down, spare no resource.
With pleasure. And these two? What should we do with them?
You'll never find her. Never. And I'll never talk. You'll get nothing from me.
I am less concerned with making you talk, Doctor, than I am in preventing your escape.
Sadistic fuck, he's an old man.
Give the doctor some first aid. And take Crane to the pit.
Just like how I respawned standing up.
I found Zara, but before I could get him out of there, Rice ambushed us. I'm not sure what Rice has planned for us, but whatever it is, I'm sure it's not gonna be pleasant.
I'm just sitting down, bro. This is not gonna end well for us. This is not gonna end well for us at all. Fuck.
Stand him up!
Oh, shit. Doc.
You come to us like a snake in the grass. Here, in a city of lies, you are the biggest liar of them all.
What the hell are you talking about? Answer me, motherfucker!
Yes. Lose control. That is what you Americans are so good at, after all. Leave, Craig.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. I'm gonna just gonna cut it right here because well I'm just gonna cut it here. I'm gonna continue it off from exactly at this point, so I'll catch you guys in the next one. So I'll see you guys later. See you guys.